Let the ladies stand for the football. I was experienced by a couple of